course, Shane Beamer, that we hired as our 10th coach. He'll be our assistant head coach for offense. He'll coach our tight ends, our inline tight ends, our H-backs, and then he's also going to have a pretty serious role within our special teams. The 10th coach was an interesting deal. It's new. Everything's new for me still at this point, but it's new for all of us, and there was a lot of talk within the business of, you know, what do you do with that coach? When do you hire him? I mean, that was, you know, the number one thing that people have been talking about now ever since that rule passed several months back. And the more I thought about it, my initial strategy was to be patient. I wanted to make sure before I went and hired that 10th coach that our staff was going to remain intact. And I did not want to go rush into hiring a 10th coach and then maybe the staff shifts some way and then you wish maybe I would have done something else other with this position. So I was definitely patient with it. I really did not give it much thought throughout the season until after the Rose Bowl. And then once the dust settled from that, started to think more seriously about it and had a chance just to reflect on the year, reflect on our staff, the setup, and you know, the only question for me was two things: who's the best person we could go hire, and then what makes the most sense for us staff-wise? Where are our biggest holes? Where are the areas that we can continue to improve, and where can I help our assistant coaches? And Shane is always a guy that has come into my mind, kind of like Benny, when jobs that have come up that I would always have, you know, loved to hire, and lucky to be at a place here where we were able to, you know, to get him to come. Our relationship started when I was at East Carolina. We got a chance to know each other from playing Virginia Tech throughout all those years, running into each other on the recruiting trail, and we really stayed in touch ever since. I've always kept an eye on what he was doing, from Mississippi State to South Carolina, to, of course, to Virginia Tech, and then to Georgia. Been impressed with all the different positions this guy's coached. I mean, he's coached just about every position that there is and has done it at a high level. He's been a recruiting coordinator for top classes. He's been obviously a tremendous special teams coordinator. He's a great family man, a great human being, and just felt very comfortable with bringing him to our staff.